it's Talisa, and today I'm coming to you with a mall haul. Me and my mom went shopping today with my dad, and we got some nice stuff. So first, I'm gonna start with what I seen when I got in my room. She got me this bra and compression shorts set. It's just a gray bra, sports bra, and then it has compression shorts at the back. This was $10.99 in the size large. So if you guys know where I can find some compression shorts, please tell me, because I cannot find them anywhere. Next, I went to Ulta, and I've never been to Ulta before, so when I seen the store, I had to go in. My total was $30, and I'm telling you what I got. So first of all, I got this Maybelline Illegal Length Fiber Mascara, and this is how it looks. And it has little fibers, so it's supposed to make your lashes even longer. So I got this, and this was $8.99. Yeah. So I might do a review on this. Then next, I finally got the Urban Decay eyeshadow primer, and actually got the anti-aging one because they didn't have the other one. So I got this. I'm so sorry. This, I have such bad lighting in my room. I'm gonna take this out. This helps looks. And I'm really excited about this. I've been wanting this for the longest time ever. So yeah, I got this, and this was $13. The last three things I got were lipstick products. So the first thing I got was this Paulito Herbal Tinted Lip Balm, and then it's the color Naturally Bronze. And this is how it looks. It's like actually a tinted color. And I actually have some on right now. It's like a neutral nude color. But it's not like a lipstick, but it just moisturized. And I really like this. And this was $3.99. The last two things I got were two lipsticks from NYX. And these were the cheapest lipsticks I could find. These lipsticks were $2.99 each. So the first one I got is called 532. That's all it says. But this is how it looks. It's just like a natural nude. Cannot have enough of those. And it pretty much will blend in with my skin really good, since you can't even see it. The next one I got is 628, which is like a kind of reddish, nudish, palish, pinkish color. The last one right there. So those were both $2.99 each. And that is all I got from Ulta. Next, we have Old Navy. In Old Navy, I spent $7.20. So I got this e.l.f. blush palette because I wanted to upgrade on my blushes, because I want to wear blush, but I just cannot find a palette that will not like break me out, and a palette that is not too expensive. So I got this one. I'm opening it, and I actually got some Old Navy. Old Navy has e.l.f. products in there. This is like my first, like, I don't know, I just feel so great about this. And this is the palette. It comes with a mirror, and it's just beautiful. And these colors are so pigmented, like, it's crazy. Except on my arm. You can see it. Oh, there we go. You see, it's so pigmented, like it's really pigmented, and I really like that. So I'm gonna try to put it on my hair instead. But it's super pigmented. Those are the four colors, and I just really love it a lot. So that's all I got from Old Navy. Next, we have Charlotte Russe. There's a lot of things in here. All right, so first, I got these shorts. They're size large, and there's these black and white, like, travel print high-waisted shorts. These would be great to dress up, dress down. They're like stretchy shorts. I just love comfortable things. And these were originally $10, but they were on sale for $5. I got 5 pair of panties for $12. I don't know how I feel about showing panties on YouTube, but let me tell you why I got these panties. Regular panties, they tend to cut off circulation, like, in between my legs, and I wanted to buy some that does not have that. I want to buy some that has, like, some type of lace mesh or something, so it doesn't, like, cut off circulation, if you know what I mean. So I'm gonna find one pair. I got so many pairs. I got 5. They're super cute. I'm gonna find one pair that I can actually show you an example of what I'm talking about. So I'm gonna show you the least crazy looking one. Alright, so this is one pair. They all look about the same. This is how they look. And they just have this type of material, like this lace, so it doesn't, like, cut off circulation right there, because that's really irritating. So this is why I got these, and they're, like, loose, and I really like it. I got a large in all of them. They're super cute. Most of them are pink and, like, dark red and stuff. So I got those. 5 for $12. Then some of this stuff is my mom, so I'm going to say that too. My mom got 2 of these EOS lotions. One is in fresh flowers and one is in cucumber. And these were $4 each. Then she got this Relo breath spray for $1.99. Then she got these earrings. They were $1.99, and they're just these pink, really pretty, sparkly statement piece earrings. Yeah. All right, next we have Levi's. I love Levi's so much. Levi's are having a 36 per pair. No, yeah, $36 for a pair of jeans if you get 2 or more. So I got 2, 36 each. I actually went up a size. I'm 34 now. So I got these bold curve. Look, can you believe my heels fit in here? Like, really, yeah. These light washed, bow curve skinny jeans. Right here. And I probably won't wear these until next winter or a cold day. And then I got these really dark wash. And these are actually a 29-34 because they did not have these in a 30. Yeah. But I still like them, so I got these. They're just super dark. They're not black, they're really dark blue jeans. So I got... those 2, and it was like, what's 36 plus 36? 12. $72, I want to say. Alright. New York and Company. First of all, I got this cardigan. It's white and it's 3/4 length sleeve. Is that right? Yeah. This cardigan. And this was originally $39.95, but I got it for $20. Then my mom got, you know, my yoga pants. She got her some. She got these gray ones right here. Then she got this cardigan, which was $20 also. Originally $39.95. It's just black cardigan, loose fitted. And then I got this sweater. That was super cute. It's like a really pretty teal color, and it's super like kind of big and flowy, long sleeve with a hood. And this is size extra small, and I got this for $10, and it was originally $42.95, so it was on sale. Then we got some jewelry because New York & Company was having an amazing sale on non-clearance items. So they wrap everything up. So the first piece of jewelry I got was this necklace, which is super cute. I've been wanting a necklace like this for a long time ever. It's a gold necklace, and it has these little pendants, and these pendants are like detailed like that. And this was $7.99. Then I got these two bracelets. This one right here was, well the necklace was originally $22.95, but I got it for $8. And then this bracelet was originally $16.95, but I got it for $8. And it's just three bracelets. And it has two of the bedazzled little beads and one just gold regular bead. This is how it looks. I'll try to show you the beads. I can get to stay still. These are the beads. So got that. Then I got this really cute bracelet. It's super cute. Can't wait to wear it. This was originally $16.95, and it's just this bangle, and it has like pink roses with bedazzle, and it's just super cute. I love it. That's how that looks. Right, and that also was $7.99. Then next, my mom got these pearl earrings right here, and these were $7.99. Everything, all the jewelry was $7.99 if it was not on clearance. And then she got this bracelet for herself. This is how it looks on. It's a bangle. Okay. Then next, we went to this, like, it's like a store that has discounted name brand makeup products. So my mom has been having problems with dark under eyes, and I told her she needs concealer, but she's not a makeup person, so she just got this Clinique Even Better Eyes Dark Circle Corrector from there, and this was $31.75. Yes, so I hope it works for her. Just gonna open it, and it's just this little bottle, and this is how it looks. She got that. I hope that works out, because that's a lot for this little thing. But she's been having problems with dark circles, so she got that. And I've been having problems with pores, so I decided that if I can do something on my face to cover up my pores, then maybe I can wear blush. Because what happens is the blush or whatever I have on my face seeps into my pores and it causes breakouts. So I got this Smashbox Photo Finish Foundation Primer, and it was $7, and it's just this little bottle of it. So I will be using this on my face, probably just right here on my cheeks every day before I put on blush. So I'm so excited to wear blush again. So yeah, I got that. Next, we have Banana Republic. All right, so first of all, one of her earrings fell off. We have this pair, this pair of earrings. Okay. This is how they look. And these were originally $17, but I think she got them for, I want to say half off. I don't remember. And then I got this other necklace, which is tangled. It's very similar to the gold one I showed you, but this one has like black accents on it or details. This is how it looks, and it just has these little like darkish colored diamonds in the necklace. And this was originally $30, went down to $20, and I got it for $14 or $15. So yeah. Lastly, from New York & Company, I actually forgot I got these. They're super cute. So I was just, you know, lollygagging on the clearance rack, and I seen these shorts right here. I said, oh my God, I cannot wear these. These look too big. They just say XO, and they are black and white, I think. And these are a size 8, and guess how much they were? $13.99. Originally $44. So I got these, and they actually fit really nice. They're like, you know, you have room to move in them. So I got these for $13.99. Great deal. Two more stores left, you guys. This store is a no name brand store, but she had some really pretty stuff in there. Okay, so first of all, my mom just got three of these little accessory thingies. It looks like a makeup bag to me, but you guys have a zipper, you have some little holes right here, a bottom zipper, and like this little pocket you can put stuff inside. And this, she has two of the black and white chevron, and then one navy and white chevron. And these were three for $10. So she got three of these. Then the lady was also having a sale on the jewelry was three for $10. So I got three pieces of jewelry. First, my mom got this bracelet, and it was $6. And that's how that looks. These are really popular right now. The three pieces I got were, the first one I got was this white and like gold bracelet right here. I just love white and gold. Ever since I got this bracelet I have on right now, this one, I've been loving white and gold. It's just how it looks, just simple bracelet. And then I got this one, which I love the most. I hope it doesn't break. But it's just this like tribal Arabian type of looking bracelet. It's just so freaking pretty. That's how that looks. Got that. And then lastly, I got this super cute necklace. I'm gonna wear this with like a plain t-shirt. And it was originally $7.99, but it was 3 for $10. So just go ask Senate, and this is how it looks. Isn't that so beautiful? Oh my God. I'm not gonna wear the earrings, of course, but this is just so freaking gorgeous. And you unhook it right here to wear it. I thought it was so freaking pretty, so I got that. Also, I got these shades right here. They're just like this, and they're cheetah print, and this is how they look. Super cute. And these were $6, $7, because I know shades can cost $10, so I just got them because that is a good deal. And then lastly, from this store, I got these pants. They're super cute. They're like this print right here, like blue, orange, pink, brown, and they tie, and they're just like the really loose pants, and then they cinch in at the bottom. These actually fit me. I'm super excited. They're a size large, and these were originally $58.99, but I got them for $20. So I got these. These are super cute. They actually fit. I love them. Are these so cute? Yes. Okay. And the accent can go with my necklace, kind of, you know? Anyway, last store is Aeropostale. So, I told my mom she should buy this shirt for my brother because he has one similar to it. And this is how it looks. It's just black and white shower print with a black pocket, and then here's the big part. Boom! The bottom is black. Isn't that cute? He has a shirt similar to this, so I said she should get this for him. It was originally $50. It was half off, so $25. Then next, I got this necklace, and it's actually by Bethany Moda. And Bethany Moda started out on YouTube, so I'm really excited. And I was, you know, I didn't care about supporting her, so I decided to support her. And this was $4 on sale. I wonder how much it was originally. Originally $9, just a gold necklace, and it has this really cute little heart detail, and it has this huge key on it. I thought it was super cute. I've been needing some more long necklaces, so I got this for $4. And then also, my favorite thing ever is I went inside, I want to say Charlotte Russe, and Charlotte Russe had the tattoos for $8, and I went inside Aeropostale and I found them for $1. So I got 3 packs of the metallic flash tattoos. You put these anywhere and to see, do you actually want a tattoo there or just for any decoration? So the first thing I got were these, and these just are gold and silver. These can be like on your wrist, on your ankle, things like that. The next one I got, these can be necklaces, just anywhere. I got these ones, turn it sideways. I really want to put that love one right here because I really want to tattoo right there. These. And the last one I really love the most, I'm going to put the dream catcher on my rib. I want to tattoo there too. But anyway, this is the last one. So cute, right? And these were $1 each. I could not believe it. So I got these. And got, I think that's it. Is that it? That's it, you guys. So thank you so much for watching. Sorry this video is kind of long, but don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Bye.